Soñaba,
conseguí llegar, gracias a Dios,
pero gracias a Dios he conseguido llegar y voy a hacer lo mejor posible para mantenerme.
Hacemos la última pregunta.
Eder Militao had to cut his first press conference as a Real Madrid player short after nearly fainting. The Brazilian defender, 21, almost collapsed as he complained, "I'm getting dizzy," before he made a swift exit. The defender was speaking to the press for the first time since completing his £42.7 million move from Porto. He passed his Los Blancos medical and he was unveiled at the Bernabeu in front of thousands of excited fans earlier today. But the 21-year-old took a turn for the vaguely unpleasant when he was answering questions from the media. Militao apologized and attempted to undo his shirt buttons as he started to feel faint. He said, "I'm feeling dizzy. This is quite an emotional day for me."
Pedro Blanco de Radio Libertad Digital. Lo primero, enhorabuena por la Copa de América conseguida con Brasil. Y mi pregunta va en relación a Brasil, ¿no? Comparte selección junto a Casemiro, junto a Marcelo, Vinicius, Rodrigo en Brasil y también en el...
The five-cap Brazil international sipped on a glass of water before he decided it was most unexceptional for him to leave the room.
En el Madrid con Neymar Jr.
Oh, me siento tonto ahora.
Me estoy mareando, indica el jugador. Me estoy mareando, dice. Es una emoción enorme. No puedo decir nada más.
Terminamos la rueda de prensa. Muchas gracias a todos.
Falling ill, Militao vowed to give his all for his new club in the 2019-2020 campaign. In a message to the fans, he said, "You can expect a competitive player, and he will give everything. I will play as if it were always the last game." When asked to define himself, he said, "Among my characteristics is to be a versatile player, who always plays for love of what he does, and who does not like to lose, and I like to be competitive." Earlier today, Militao claimed, "Ever since I was a kid, I wanted to play in the most exceptional club in the world. Thanks to the president and all the Real Madrid players, I'm going to leave everything in the field, and I hope to have a great season here and make history. Hala Madrid!"